everyone, this is Carnival Cruise Line Miami Blog, CCL Miami Blog, and we are at the Port of Miami, and that is the Carnival Horizon getting ready to dock. If you watch our previous video, we had the Carnival Horizon as it was entering the port. So this is basically the second part. We had to get in our car, move locations, park again, and here we are. We parked today at a different area because we wanted to show you what it looks like when they come in. It was approximately 5:30, 5:40 in the morning when it first came in, and it was still dark. Now the sun is almost up, and look at this beauty coming in, Port of Miami. This is the Carnival Horizon. CCL Miami Blog. Miami is our home port, so that's why we are able to get you these cool videos. Hope you are enjoying the Carnival Horizon coming in. In our other video, you could see the Carnival Conquest coming in. We didn't make it in time to see it dock, but you can check out the previous video of the Carnival Conquest entering the Port of Miami. And that one came in at around 4:30 this morning. Look at this beauty. If you want to catch full videos, please go to our YouTube channel and subscribe. Remember, we have our Instagram page, we have our Facebook page. I'm going to start moving a little bit so we don't miss anything. The Carnival Conquest has already docked. Let me walk around. I don't have my gimbal today, so I apologize for not being so steady. But here we are. So that is the Carnival Conquest. We believe the Horizon will dock right in front of it. So I will show you that. Again, sorry about the unsteadiness. We were trying to hurry to catch the Horizon, so couldn't set up a gimbal for you. But here we are. So that is the Carnival Conquest, and in a few seconds, maybe a minute or so, you'll be able to see, oh, there it is, the Carnival Horizon, almost blocking the view. It's way bigger than the Conquest, as you can see. That is so cool. Hope you're enjoying this video. We've been here since 4 this morning. So hopefully we have been able to catch some film and some photos for you. We'll be posting them day by day. Our drone master is here with his drone, so drone video coming up soon. So as you can see, the Carnival Horizon has almost covered the Carnival Conquest completely. Funnels coming up. Here, if you've never been here before at the Port of Miami, are cars right behind us, because we park on the street and the street is right next to the port. There is the Carnival Horizon funnel. It looks super nice from here. It's a beautiful morning here at the Port of Miami. Like we always tell you, if you're ever here, getting on a ship at the Port of Miami, give us a shout out, direct message us. We'd love to say hi to you. Send us your videos, send us your pictures. We would love to post those. start to see the coconuts right behind the horizon. It shows you how big the horizon is compared to the coconuts. And there you have both funnels. Look how cute that looks. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for following us, liking us, subscribing to our YouTube channel. It is a great morning here at the Port of Miami. You are looking at Carnival Horizon, getting ready to dock. The Carnival Complex already docked. Check out our other videos, and you can see these two beauties coming into the Port of Miami really early this morning. Thank you again for your support. We love you. We like you, we appreciate you, and we are super, super grateful for you. Thank you guys, have a good day.